Diana doesn't feel good. The summer is coming to an end. The days are getting shorter, and the temperatures are falling and falling. The colder it gets, the weaker the dragonflies become. They sleep a lot, and playing is really exhausting. Our little dragonfly, Diana, feels like this too. On a cold and damp autumn day, she's sitting exhausted on the ground. She's covered her wings with a leaf and feels very weak. She dreams about her brother Nicky and what he often said to her.
You don't have any more time to play with me or your friends. The summer is so short, and it's almost over already.
Yes, my friends. It would have been nice if I'd played with them more. Oh.
Exhausted, Diana falls asleep. A little stork flies by and looks at the floor of the meadow.